said is why I cannot support Donald Trump. I want to bring in CNN's Jeff Zeleny, who's been covering the campaign for us. Jeff, what can you tell us about Susan Collins and what she wrote?
John, an interesting op-ed in tomorrow's Washington Post, no question. Susan Collins is becoming the first Republican senator to say explicitly she will not vote for Donald Trump. This is one explanation why. She says Mr. Trump lacks the temperament, self-discipline, and judgment required to be president. Now, of course, Susan Collins is a Republican from Maine. She is a more moderate Republican. She is quite close to Hillary Clinton as well. When they served together in the Senate, they had a good working relationship here. So certainly she does not speak for all Republicans, John, but you get the sense that this is just the beginning and the continuation of what could be more of a Republican groundswell the closer we get to Election Day, at least among establishment Republicans.
And again, I haven't had time to read this, but Senator Collins doesn't say she's supporting Hillary Clinton, just not voting for Donald Trump?
That's right.
Interesting to
that's
see.
Right. That's what we're seeing right now. Right. Exactly. So, I mean, but that's the question here. Some Republicans aren't willing to go the step further here. So where do they go?